stick.
Just touch one and think of a game you like. You communicated your fears.
Charlie, wait! Whoa!
Oh, no!
Sorry, I can't stand these monsters.
Huh? Businessman, you lied to us. These are purple octobooms after all. Huh?
Quick! Put its tiara back on!
Let them go! You have no right to hold them prisoner!
Oh, really? What did you expect? That I'd let some kids and a flea bag ruin my Nebuland?
I don't have fleas, okay? And secondly, come on over here, you darn robot, and I'll loosen your bolt for you. That's what I'm gonna do.
There's an octoboom approaching. One more for my sanctuary. I'll take care of you when I get back.
Charlotte, can you hear me?
The rose? What's the matter?
The businessman has taken them prisoner over by the octobooms.
I'll be right there.
And don't forget, octobooms are super sweet, just like Cutie Gotsy. Oh no, it's gone. Oh no, no, no. Where are you?
What is that?
Okay, guys?
Charlotte, wait, take the octoboom's tiaras off. They can burst these bubbles with their song.
That means I'll have to touch them.
Be brave, Charlotte. You can get past your fear, if you want to.
It's true. I used to be scared of my grandma's cat because he's a hairless cat. Then one day, my grandma showed me that if you pet him under his chin, he purrs, just like all cats. And just like that, I wasn't afraid anymore.
You see, I think the only way you can truly see things is with your heart.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's all soft. Not slimy at all.
It has a game for you.
Aw, thanks, girl. But first of all, let me set you free.
What's going on here?
Charlotte, look out!
Don't free them, or I'll...
The octoboons! Would you like to sing, please?
No! My beautiful bark! You won't get away with this. Hey, let go of me, you darn critters! Gah!